I'm delighted that the Fox Theater has given us another opportunity to see The Color Purple, the musical based on the acclaimed novel by Alice Walker. The current national tour is the third to play at the Fox, but the staging is very different from the ones Bob and I welcomed in 2008 and 2010. The earlier tours were based on the original Broadway production from 2005. It was an elaborate staging with some remarkable effects. I admired it greatly, but one could argue that the lavish theatricality of this version was not the best fit for the story of The Color Purple. The main character, Celia, is passed from a sexually abusive father to a physically abusive husband who prevents Celia from having contact with the person she loves the most, her sister Nettie. Celia has to endure great hardships, but she doesn't just endure, she triumphs. The current production originated in 2013 at the Meunier Chocolate Factory, a small theater in London. The director was John Doyle, well known for his revivals of Sondheim's Company and Sweeney Todd on a much smaller scale than the originals. When Doyle applied his minimalist aesthetic to The Color Purple, the result was a much simpler staging than the original. The set is just a wall of chairs, some of which are taken down when they are needed in the action. I miss the visual splendor of the earlier production, particularly when the setting is Africa, but I'm sure Doyle's production will stand on its own for newcomers to this remarkable show. The music and the storytelling are as compelling as ever, and the touring production features uniformly excellent performances by the entire cast, including Adriana Hicks as Celia, Carla R. Stewart as Shug Avery, and an understudy, Britt West, is Sophia, the part played by Oprah Winfrey in the Steven Spielberg film. I'm glad Doyle has proved that The Color Purple doesn't need the original staging to succeed. Maybe now some of our local companies will take the show up.
Yeah, if it's available, yes. But I was fascinated by what Doyle did with it. Like you, I missed some of the visual excitement of the earlier forms. But it's a good score. Let's hear some of it.
Now my eyes are old. Look what